So a diet TSS is going to look quite different from mainstream schooling, and it's really individualised and it's really catering for that individual student and the various things that they're undertaking at that particular time in their learning journey. And what you'll see is certainly coming in at the start of the day and checking in with their mentor teacher, and then they'll be planning a variety of ways that they're undertaking their learning, and that might involve some one-to-one mentoring, it might involve some meetings with their external mentors who are working from outside of the studio school space, so that might be business, industry, partners. It might also involve students actually going off-site and working off-site with those people working in community. It could also include some online learning and working collaboratively with their peers on the various projects that they're undertaking.